as we can see, you're really fit. So was it because you were coming into Bollywood, or how did it start?
No, it's not that bad that I was coming into Bollywood. That is why. Center pe dekh ke bolna, aisa kuch bhi nahi hai that I was entering into Bollywood and that's the reason I became fit. Actually, I was a very plump kid since school. So fitness came into my life since the age of 13 or 14, where I realized I was very fat compared to the other kids around. So I started with walks and then continued it with yoga, and slowly I went into different variations of exercises.
What is your fitness mantra? Like, what is your daily regime?
I personally do a lot of things, but then I make things very simple for myself. So I like to eat everything, but in very small portions. And I work out every day. Like at least thrice a week I try to do yoga, and thrice a week I kind of do Pilates with free hands and lots of stretching.
So is there something you quit?
Yes, whenever I kind of gain extra kilos because of all the festive seasons, like now Diwali was there, so I was eating a lot of sweets. So now I have cut down a lot on my sweets and carbs because I want to get back to my ideal weight, which I gained during this festive season. So whenever I put on weight, I try to reduce my sweets and my carbs at night.
You have been trying so many things for exercising, like yoga, gym, you know. What was the most effective thing?
I honestly, personally, my personal opinion would be yoga, definitely, because I think yoga not only makes you mentally strong, but yoga and pranayama sort of keeps all kinds of ailments away from you, and also it gives you a lot of energy, and I personally felt that it worked really well for me in weight loss.
Do you add meditation to that too?
Not really. I don't really try to meditate. I do my meditations differently, like not with yoga.
We are seeing that even Gurula sir is very fit right now. So are you helping?
Honestly, he was the first person who got me into yoga. I never was that aware of yoga at all. But I was, I think, 16 or something when he told me that you should try doing yoga, and that's when I got into yoga. And I don't think he needs anybody's advice. I need his advices.
Okay. So you're for your first film, which was Second Hand Husband, which released recently. So any personal preparation for staying fit did you do?
Oh, honestly, for Second Hand Husband, I had gained few kilos because I had personally was not given a character draft about the girl, but itna pata tha ki she's a Punjabi girl, a very pampered girl sort of a thing. So I had personally gained weight to fit into a very Punjabi kind of a character, and it was very difficult for me to, you know, lose those extra kilos. I don't know why, but it was really difficult for me, but I think yoga and my free hands helped me a lot.
Being an actress, you'll have to transform your body for every movie, like gaining some kilos, shedding some kilos. So how do you think it affects the body of that producer?
I honestly wouldn't do it again, even if somebody gives me 100 crores, I don't think I would play with my body again, because I personally don't think that I come from a family who's a proper foodie family. We love to eat, we love to celebrate, and we love to live our life to the fullest. But that's something that I don't think that I can do it again. It's too difficult. I wouldn't be playing with my body again. Never. I think body's your temple. I got to know about it, that people used to always say that treat your body like temple and things like that. But now after this, I have realized that I'm not going to play around with those weights or whatever it is. Whether it somebody gives me even 100 crores, 1000 crores, I'm not going to put on weight now again. Or even like losing is still okay, but not like anorexic thing, but put on to no ways, not at all.
Fitness ko leke
honestly main apne dad se bahut zyada inspired hu, kyunki he was like really fat during partner, And he took it very slowly and steadily. He never acted desperate ki ab mujhe patla hona hai aur mujhe six packs banana hai aur mujhe ye steroids lena hai ya ye karna hai. He's not even taken a single fat burner. So I personally look up to him because even if he'll see a pastry or a cake or a cupcake or something, I'll eat the whole thing, but he'll just have one bite and he'll just leave it there. So that is one thing I've learned from him. So definitely my dad. मैं बहुत इम्पोर्टेंस फिटनेस को तो बहुत ज़्यादा इम्पोर्टेंस देती हूँ क्योंकि आई थिंक अगर आप फिट नहीं हो तो आप फिट फील नहीं करते एंड इफ यू आर नॉट फीलिंग फिट यू आर रूइनिंग एवरीथिंग सो आई पर्सनली फील दैट इवन इफ यू कैन गिव 20 मिनट्स टू योर वर्कआउट्स आई इट्स लाइक मोर देन एनफ फॉर योर सेल्फ Looking out and doing stuff for films, but the most important thing is for me is like right now to again shed a little more clothes and everything, but that will happen simultaneously. But yes, 100%. Now I can't talk much about that, so very
when
soon.
Can we expect that film?
Next year,
next.
Mostly, hopefully. Hopefully, done.
Yeah, on fitness.
What
so,
else?
Would you like to, I mean, show some of your moves?
Oh, you're I can't be doing yoga. But I can just guide somebody that if they are trying to lose weight, what can they do that? My personal opinion is that never go to a dietitian who's putting you into a crash diet. Your proteins, your carbs, your vegetables are equally important. I personally feel that a glass of green vegetable juice with all greens in it or a little bit of beetroot or carrots in it is like one blessing that you all can have. And if you want to really lose weight very quickly, cut down on your night's carbs. Don't have roti, chawal, all of that in a night, and definitely sweets, a no-no. And I personally felt that when I stopped having fizzy drinks, I lost a lot of weight. Like if you stop having diet or whatever, those fizzy drinks and crisps and all of that. And definitely yoga and a lot of outdoor exercises. I love doing outdoor exercises like bahar running kar liya ya bahar walk kar liya. Wo bahut help karta hai compared to the machines, I personally felt.
So after eating, like the people say that pranayam karna chahiye, so you do you believe in that?
Like, I personally feel ki pranayam karne se your body becomes very balanced and aapke toxins nikal jate pranayam karne se. To main pranayam practice karti hu anulom vilom ke sath to keep you balanced, but main also I believe a lot in surya namaskars. मैं बहुत सूर्य नमस्कार करती हूँ, एटलीस्ट 50-60 सूर्य नमस्कार इन एवरी सेशन ऑफ योगा दैट आई डू, बिकॉज नॉट ओनली वो आपका बहुत सारे एलिमेंट्स नहीं होते उससे, एंड बहुत एनर्जी मिलती है उससे थ्रू आउट द डे, एंड आई पर्सनली फेल दैट इट रियली हेल्प्स अ लॉट इन लूजिंग वेट.
एंड वन क्विक क्वेश्चन, हाउ डिफिकल्ट वाज इट टू यू नो get into shape for that movie, because obviously when you are already fit,
it was the most easiest thing to put on weight for second hand husband, because I love eating and it is something that was very effortless. Main jalebi ho ya cakes ho ya jo bhi ho, main sab khati thi, so it was a very easy thing, but then losing it was a very difficult task.
It was
really difficult for me.
फिटनेस के लिए आप अपने फ्रेंड्स को या तो उनको आप अपने तरफ से क्या एडवाइस देना चाहेंगे?
फिटनेस के लिए मैं सभी को यही एडवाइस दूंगी कि फिटनेस को लाइफस्टाइल बनाओ, नेसेसिटी मत बनाना. इट शुड बी अ पार्ट ऑफ योर लाइफस्टाइल. इट शुड नॉट बी कि यार रोज करना ही है, एंड इट शुड बी लाइक ओके दिस इज वन थिंग आई हैव टू डू एवरी डे. सेकेंडली, इफ यू आर लूजिंग वेट, डोंट गेट टू डेस्परेट कि एक महीने के अंदर ही सब कुछ खत्म कर देना. गिव योर बॉडी लिटिल टाइम. डोंट बी टू हार्श टू योर सेल्फ. आई पर्सनली फील दैट, बिकॉज हम लोग बहुत जब वेट पुट ऑन कर लेते हैं तो हम लोग अपने आप को हैम्पर करने लग जाते हैं कि नहीं अभी तो करना ही पड़ेगा किसी भी हालत में. ऑल दैट, डोंट डू दैट टू योर सेल्फ. And I personally feel that even if you cheat once in a week, it's okay. You lose weight very quickly.
Natural
gym mein
aap kitna defend
main dono ko respect equally karti hu, gyming ko bhi aur natural ko bhi. It depends upon a person to person. Jisko agar lean, like agar aapko ek tarike ka workout suit karta hai, agar aapko yoga suit karta hai aur walk suit karta hai aur usse aapko results mil rahe hain, तो प्लीज स्टिक टू दैट ओनली. एंड इफ यू आर फीलिंग दैट यू आर गेटिंग बल्की वेदर ऐसे होता नहीं है बट लोगों को लगता है कि यू नो हम लोग वेट ट्रेनिंग करके बल्की हो रहे हैं एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट, तो देन डोंट डू समथिंग दैट इज नॉट सूटिंग यू जस्ट बिकॉज 10 लोग वो कर रहे हैं, इसका मतलब ये नहीं होता है कि आप भी वही करो.
नॉट रियली
बट अगर किसका मन है तो फिर यू शुड डू इट. Why not?
If you get an offer and you have to make a size 0, so would you go for it?
I said that already. I'm not going.
Oh, she said for the putting on weight. Like,
yeah.
If I'm asked to wear something like for a swim wear or something, okay. I'll definitely work towards it because it'll be a challenge for myself. I will do that. And I like to challenge myself, so definitely I would work towards it. I will do it.
Thank you.